Yeah! We're both fine. We're going to start the ceremony now, before it can recover. Shion.
Yeah.
Just as I told you I would.
Hurry! The great spirit is reviving itself!
Hand it over right now.
You plan to use this to defeat the Great Spirit. Which is precisely why I'm here. Stand aside and watch. Just as well as you and your sorry lot. The great spirit that tried to control me will be annihilated.
I won't let you do that!
Yet do it I shall, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
You bastard!
I shall fulfill my duty as a ruler. With this power, I'll bury that woman and the great spirit. Then this charade will finally end!
Save everyone! And Shion!
Silence. I'll tear you apart, slay the girl and the great spirit, and erect a fortress of death over both worlds.
What do you get from all this? When you have all that power, what will you do?
My dominion shall reign over all existence. Nothing else matters.
That's it? This is so you can rule over all existence just because?
Despicable as they were. Even the other lords. Even the Great Spirit had a future in mind. But you have nothing. Only death.
So what? It matters little to me.
You are pathetic. Truly pathetic.
And you're not.
You are a failure.
Empty. A sovereign who couldn't even die in his own time as he was meant to.
You're right. I used to wonder why I was still alive after so long. But there are things in this world, in the here and now, that are worth protecting. That's why I'm still here.
And I won't let you take them away! Strut! The flame inside me,
fury of to be lightning! Free.
Crush! To hell! Rising Falcon! Strike! Burn it
why
out!
Do you resist?
Take this! Dragon swarm! Try this! Explosive
you will
ring.
Beg me for mercy!
There!
Die already!
It's on! Burn it out! You control others to keep from being controlled, but that's a path of never-ending hatred! Don't you understand? It can only end in destruction. The only way to avoid it is with forgiveness!
The words of a coward, your weakness disgusts me!
You're wrong. It takes true power to forgive!
I have no use for forgiveness. The strong shall always triumph here.
You say that because you've been alone so long. If you had someone, anyone to turn to, a single friend, someone to love, people who would support and guide you, you can't have been alone your whole life.
All I remember is the lashes of whips. Each strike spreading a screen of fire across my back. The masters who killed slaves for sport. And the slaves who sacrificed their compatriots that they might live. There is no love, no friendship, not there or anywhere else.
Is there no way for you to see this differently?
Enough! You gamble the fate of this world to save a single life, and yet I am the evil one? How utterly ridiculous.
It's true. Maybe it is selfish of me to want to save her, but I swore that I would let no one else be sacrificed in this battle. I can't bear to see her die.
You and I are so much more alike than I had ever imagined.
No, we're not! I want a world built on kindness, on giving, on warmth! You take and destroy. I'm nothing like you.
Power is all! Rising Phoenix! Searing Gale! I am proof of it! All others shall be banished!
Try harder! Now! I'm not done!
The blazing sword. With the power Xion has bestowed upon me,
I'll take you down! Try this! Explosive ring! Try this! Infernal turret! Rending flash!
The fury of lightning!
Infernal turret! Try this! Explosive ring!
You will beg me for mercy!
It's over!
You are the last obstacle impeding my progress!
Die!
That's my line! I'll show you the limits of your solitude!
From misguided strength. Misguided because you were alone. Because you had no friends to keep you on the straight and narrow. No one to use all that strength for, other than yourself. That loneliness could make a monster out of anyone. Out of me. I understand. And I forgive you, Volrun.
I don't need your victor's pity. And you can choke on your vain forgiveness!
Don't!
You wish to save this world? To make your selfish dreams into reality? If you choose to walk that path, you choose a path of betrayal, despair, and corruption. And in the darkness at the end, I'll be waiting for you! Almaes.
Yes. But you still possess the Blazing Sword. It may not be quite as strong as the Rennus Alma, but nonetheless...
I can't! I would never! It would kill you!
My thorns, they're... Soon the Great Astral Spirit will break free. And when that happens, no one will be spared. But there's still time. You can still destroy the thorns, and me with them.
But that is... That's exactly what we've been fighting to prevent. I promised I would find a way to save you.
You did. I know. But I don't want you to die either. So please... Don't let me be the end of the world.
Look! The path Danna's energy flowed through is still open. We can use it to call out to Danna's will!
Alfin, what are you saying?
Don't you remember? Rinwell said there was a little bit of Danna's will inside all of us. If there is a way everyone can come together to form Danna's will... And maybe we can ask for it to help us, to find us a way out of this.
Are you really saying that if all of Danna thinks of saving us, it will become the will of the planet itself? That's madness.
Maybe so, but it's the only way we can save you. And the only way to save Rena, too.
To save Rena?
That's right. Rena's will never had evil intent. If we're saving everyone, that includes them. I don't want to live in a world without you, Sion. And I'm tired of living a life built on death.
Alfin, I'm with you.
Hear my plea! I want to save Sion! And I want to save Rena too! I want to end this cycle of one joy constantly being sacrificed for another's pain! So please! Grant us your strength!
コンパスを握り
Let's go!